Hey you guys, I am back home. So let me finish doing my vlog for today. And that's it. So yes, like I said, I got this book from one of my lovely subscribers, and I think I might make it a separate video too for this. So if you just seeing the end of this part, you know what I mean, you would just see just this part on a video by itself. So yeah. But you guys, this is the book. It has my face on it. I am in love with that. And when I open it up, you see me. But at the end of the book, like I told you guys, it says, "Hey Avis, I'm Bubba from YouTube. I'm from Louisiana, and I hope you like the book. Love ya." And I, honest to God, love the book. And it has like all these different pictures of me and me in Rome. Oh my gosh, me with these hair reviews and my makeup tutorial, my makeup video I did for Halloween, my makeup pictures. Whether y'all know it or not, this is priceless to me, because simple fact that all these pictures are in my phone, and I always wanted to have like a photo book of it, like a what you call those books for, I can't think of it now because I'm just so lost my train of thought, but like a photo album. I was wanting to have one of myself, you know, one of me and my family too, but I was wanting to have one of myself, and she made that happen for me, whether she knew it or not, that she made that happen for me. And like all these pictures that I love myself, like I mean, you probably can't see it on camera good, but the pictures are very high quality. I mean, these are like some of my favorite pictures of me. So if something was to happen to me, like I was to die, and my children always want to see pictures or a photo album of their mom, they have all these beautiful pictures of me. And that really, really makes me so happy. I mean, I'm literally about to cry, because like, that means everything to me, because it's just not a book to me. It's like my life, I'm not famous, but it still is my legacy. It's my mark on life. It's my mark on YouTube that I leave behind. And it's to be a mark to my family, because my family can look at these books, look at this book, and look at me. If I pass at this age and this time, I look like this, which I hope I don't, you know, but they have this to look back on, you know. And I haven't even seen every page, but as you see, we keep going. It's different pictures of me. And she have like a little writing, or maybe I wrote it, I'm not sure, underneath the caption. But look at that. And at the bottom it says, "Slaying as always." So I mean, it's beautiful. Look at that. Bubba, you made my whole year. It's like all these different pictures of me. That is amazing. Oh my goodness, y'all, look at your girl. Look at your girl, you guys. Oh my God, and it says right here, my Instagram. Volume 1, November through December 2015. Oh my God. So are these like all the pictures I posted? And look at my hair, you guys. Oh my God. And yes, that is the hair from my hair company right there. Look at the freaking hair. Oh my God. Hold on, I got someone outside. Is it on? Okay, I'm back. So yeah. That's the hair for my hair company, you guys. That's the deep wave. But I had straightened it and I had curled it. And baby, I love it. And this is more pictures of your girl. I mean, I am bomb.com. Looking at these pictures, it really makes me like, damn, I should have been a model. Because so many people tell me, hey, you should be a model. You need a model so badly. I've been hearing that all of my life. Yes, honey, that hair is beautiful. Let me go put my wig on now, child. This is beautiful. I don't know how she made this, but it says through Instagram, maybe it's like an app or something you do. But that is beautiful. It's like so many pictures of me in here. Like, I really, really appreciate it. This means so freaking much. Just look at your girl, you guys. So yes, I am loving this. And I guess I would call this what's in my P.O. box. Because it's beautiful. And if any of you guys want to send me something, I'll put it right here or right there. It's Avis Campbell, P.O. Box 7, Monticello, Florida, 32345. Look at that hair. I slayed the hell out of that hair. Right there. Baby, yes. So, yeah. If you guys want to send me something, just let me know. And so I can be on the lookout to, so I can know when to go up there and get it. And I'll be sure to put this out there for you guys as well and show you. So, yes. Once again, thank you, Bubba, so, so much, girl. I really, you have no idea. This actually finna go up there on my bookshelf with the rest of all my pictures. You have made my mother freaking day. So I thank you so, so much for that. And yeah. And it came into like, I'm gonna show you the package. Excuse my floor because I was down here doing orders this morning. So excuse that. But it came in one of these, in this, which is called Chat Books, a personalized gift for you. And I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. And I really like it. So yeah. Like I said, if you want to send me something, here's the information. Can everybody see it? Can everybody see it? Like I said, it's Avis Campbell at P.O. Box 7, Monticello, Florida, 32345. And I'll be sure to post it here like I did this one as well. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.